In this example, we are going to find the minimum thickness of an oil film in air that gives an interference maxima in reflected light for wavelength 5360 instrument normal incidence. And the refractive index of oil is given as 1.34. In the solution for reflected light of a thin film, we have studied that when a light incident, the first reflected beam, a path of lambda by 2, is introduced due to the reflection from a denser medium. And for the second wave, it covers a distance which is equal to the twice the thickness of the film having refractive index mu, then its equivalent path in air is 2 mu t. So here we can directly use the path difference of two waves in reflected beam is, this delta we can write as 2 mu t minus lambda by 2. And for maximum reflection, here it is saying interference maxima is obtained. Here this delta must be an integral multiple of lambda. So here this 2 mu t minus lambda by 2 must be 0, which is the first maxima. So in this situation, the value of film thickness, we can see it is lambda by 4 mu. If you substitute the values, this 5360 multiplied by 10 to power minus 10 divided by 4 multiplied by 1.34. So here on simplifying, we are getting it is equals to 10 to power minus 7 meter. That will be the answer to this problem. This is the minimum thickness of the film, which is giving a maxima. If we have considered here lambda 2, lambda 3, lambda, then correspondingly higher thicknesses would be obtained, for which also the interference maxima and reflected light for this wavelength will be seen.